for air travel and staff shortages caused in part by the COVID-19 pandemic.